First of all, let me just reintroduce myself. I'm Mrinal Jha, and thank you for calling me gorgeous, but I'm not an actress. I'm a writer and a producer. All right, but I guess that doesn't really disqualify me from being a judge tonight.
Okay. But I'm so sorry, but you are gorgeous.
Okay, thank you. Yeah, so you were asking me about?
How you come across with a perfect woman magazine? What make you be involved and associated with this event?
Frankly, I was invited and I just thought that it's an interesting idea. And this is my first time ever judging a contest like this, so I'm as curious as interested in watching what's going to happen tonight.
So the best part is the age has no bar here. Age is just a number. So how are you going to judge them on their talent scale, on their confidence level, as she said, or what mindset you have to judge this show?
I believe that any contest needs to be judged on the basis of talent. So talent is what I'm going to look for.
So talent is the key. Thank you so much.